And welcome back. Our third place game in the book, Potter County over Chester Area, 63-58. Let's send it over now to J.J. Hartigan.
Thanks, Steve. We're here with Bryce Hall, the head coach of the Potter County squad. And coach, congratulations on the third place finish here. Your team really had to battle in that second half, but they earned it here today.
Oh, without a doubt. Chester came out hard. They made some shots on us early. Had to make some adjustments at halftime. We battled through. We survived it. You know, early first half, we were able to slow them down a little bit. I mean, that 24, heck of a guard. He penetrated the heck out of us, got to our paint too many times. And they fought back really well. Chester did. Amazing team.
Storer and Logan obviously were your big contributors, but it seemed like this was a very team-first mentality all weekend long for your crew.
I think so. I think towards the end of the season, we realized that. I think Reese did a heck of a job fighting his shooters on the perimeter. Tanner, he just does a lot for us. You know, a nice thing about him, I have him back one more year. You know, he's an amazing kid for me, only be a junior. But I think the rest of the guys stepped up, found their spots. Timmy made some good drives. Trent Donovan's always doing defensive stuff, poking the ball from behind, taking charge. Carson's just a big football body playing basketball, and he has fun doing it.
I know it's not necessarily three wins here at the tournament. To go away with two wins, though, at the Class B, that's got to be pretty special for you guys.
Oh, without a doubt. You know, this team, we felt bitter after last year's region bounce, so we had one goal, and that was to get back here and hopefully get a better number of three. Hey, we'll take another three, you know, but you know, the boys worked hard. You know, they put a lot of time in this year. We ran a lot of basketball, and you can't give anything about these guys' effort. They're true gentlemen, great young men.
Talk about your staff that helped you get your boys to this level this year.
Tim Agadorn, he wasn't on my staff at first. He was my assistant coach last year. He's the superintendent of the school, and now he's going to move on, I believe. And then my new assistant coach is Bradley Sheehock. He's a young guy. He's eager to learn. Nice thing is, he puts up with me, and he's really doing a good job with the younger crew, and tries to push them hard.
Well, congratulations on the third place finish, and best of luck in the future.
I appreciate it very much. Thank you.
That's Bryce Hall, the head coach of Potter County, and their win here today, third place finish. We'll send it back over to Steve now with some stats at the scorers table.